Afternoon, Armored Man here, and I've got my brand new CZ Scorpion. First time it's been out on the range. I'm really looking forward to finding out what this thing can do. Let's find out. Afternoon, Armored Man here. I'm out here at the range with my Scorpion EVO S-1 pistol. As you can see, I've made a few minor modifications, such as the rail covers up front, the Bushnell TRS-25 red dot sight on top, which is inexpensive but works extremely well, and the CZ-supplied single point sling, which, quite frankly, I don't know how to set it up, so I'm making this up as I go along. I'll be shooting at Thugly at 50 yards today because it seems fair. I can guarantee it's not going to be as easy as it would be at 25. Won't be making that many hits. I'm still getting used to this fantastic piece of hardware, but I'll tell you one thing, it never quits running. It is reliable as all day long. Let's see how we do. Scorpion versus Thugly at 50 yards. 115 grain XTP load. We'll see. Let's see if this blind fat old man can actually hit him. Oh.